Welcome to MISUMI's new 19-minute webinar series. For those of you here that are new to MISUMI, MISUMI is a global supplier of configurable components. You may ask, why configurable? What is it? Configurable components solve the designer's dilemma. A designer has two choices for components, standard or custom. Standard components have limited selection and often force designers to compromise their designs. These many pluses, such as CAD, static part numbers, fast delivery, often seem inexpensive and convenient. The other choice is custom. Custom components have many drawbacks. Designers have to make the solid models themselves in all the manufacturing drawings. Purchasers, too, can attest to the long wait for quotes, the expensive setup charges for short runs, and the long lead times. We are forced to use custom components, though, because of the flexibility. MISUMI offers configurable, which is the best of both, easy and flexible. Configurable components are easy to design with and purchase. Online, select the product geometry desired, the material and surface finish, input the size for each configurable dimension within the range and increment shown. You'll get a smart part number, instant price and days to ship, and the CAD model. All of this configurability is available with our over 1 million components, available at MISUMIUSA.com. Now I'll turn it over to our MISUMI engineer.
Hi, my name is Gordana Dahl, and I'm product engineer for MISUMI's standard mechanical components team. In today's webinar, I will talk about couplings. We will cover what couplings are, what couplings MISUMI offers, including the special type of couplings called universal joints. I will also go over a few real-life examples using couplings. And at the end, I will show you how to find, select, and download 3D model for shaft couplings. Shaft coupling is a device designed to connect shafts that are manufactured separately, such as motor and connecting mechanism. The main purpose is to transfer rotary motion or torque from one shaft to another without changing rotational speed. At the same time, they need to compensate for any misalignment and random movement between two shafts. They also need to reduce transmission or shock load, vibrations, and to protect connecting mechanism from overloads. Couplings, in general, do not disconnect from shaft during operation unless we are using torque-limiting couplings. By careful selection, installation, and maintenance, couplings protect expensive machine elements from sudden, excessive, and unexpected loads by breaking or disconnecting. When connected shafts are misaligned, forces are generated, and these forces can produce great stresses on rotating and stationary components. Depending on application, design, and surrounding environment, it is not always possible to complete isolated shaft misalignments. Using couplings help achieve optimum alignment conditions in a machinery. What kind of misalignments can couplings compensate? One is angular misalignment, where coupling compensates for shaft eccentricity, that is, angular error between two shaft axes. There is a lateral misalignment, when coupling compensates for parallelism error or offset between two shaft axes. An axial misalignment, where coupling compensates for end play of the shaft, that is when shaft shifts in axial direction. For each coupling MISUMI offers, you can find allowable misalignment value in a technical section of the couplings. All these values are empirical values. One thing user has to watch for is that misalignment values shown in a table are when each of mentioned misalignment is occurring individually. If more than one misalignment are occurring simultaneously, then allowable values for lateral, angular, and axial misalignments will be reduced by 50% from original values shown in a table. This is a common oversight when selecting a coupling. Other measured characteristics important when selecting the couplings are torsional spring constant, higher the value, the more rigid coupling is, and maximum rotation speed and moment of inertia. There are several ways to connect couplings to the shaft. One is using set screw. For MISUMI couplings, usually one or two set screws placed at 90 degrees apart. This type of connection is best used when shaft is softer than the set screw. Unfortunately, the set screw causes damage to the shaft, which makes the coupling harder to adjust or remove. It is common to machine small flats on the shaft at the set screw location to eliminate this problem. We have a clamping style. Clamp style couplings are designed to solve the problem associated with the set screw type. Instead of protruding into the shaft, the screw compresses the coupling and lock the coupling into the place. The ease of use is maintained with the design and there is no shaft damage. Since the screw compresses the collar and a uniform distribution of the force is imposed on the shaft, this leads to bigger holding power than the set screw couplings. Although the clamp-tight couplings work well under relative constant loads, shock loads can cause the couplings to shift. Using either set screw type with a keyway or clamping style with a keyway can solve this problem. Keyways are used as a positive stop that is more resistant to shock loads. In general, shaft couplings can be grouped into three groups: high precision, flexible, and pivoting couplings. High precision couplings tend to have higher stiffness and are suited to applications where shaft alignments is relatively good. Flexible couplings are better able to compensate for radial and angular shaft misalignment, while great misalignment calls for use of pivoting couplings. When it comes to coupling design, high precision couplings come with a different designs. We have rigid couplings that have simple and robust cylindrical body that is easily installed on the shafts but cannot tolerate any misalignment. We have disc type that are available in different configurations, single, double, or double with a spacer. The choice of configuration enables different amounts of misalignment to be accommodated, but through increase of flexibility, couplings loses its torsional rigidity. In this group, we also include bellow couplings. They have similar design to disc type, but they have high rigidity due to its more solid construction. Flexible couplings are general and multipurpose couplings. They come with a single or multi-beam helical cut design and can accommodate any combination of axial motion and misalignments. Most popular are single-beam couplings where customer can choose between a short and long version. Short for more compact and space-restricted design, or longer models offering greater tolerance of misalignment by reduced torque accuracy. Pivot type, if greater angular misalignment is needed, three-piece construction or universal joint couplings are to be used. MISUMI offers variety of couplings, including the disc, Oldham, jaw, flex, bellow and chain, and rigid couplings. What separates MISUMI from other suppliers is that coupling bore size is configurable, and we also offer hybrid bores, meaning one side can be metric while the other can be inch bore size. In the next few slides, we'll cover some major characteristics of a coupling groups. These couplings are designed to transmit torque between the bolts through the series of a thin stainless steel disc assembled in a pack. These bolts connect shaft hubs into one-piece construction. Misalignments are absorbed through flexing of a disc. Disc material and the shape adapt to a wide range of transmission capabilities. Disc couplings also have low or zero backlash and therefore are suitable for high positioning accuracy application. As a result, they are also best suited for a high torque servo motor application that require high rigidity and a zero backlash. For servo motor application, it is best to select coupling with a maximum torque capacity of 5 to 10 times more of a motor's peak torque. MISUMI catalog and also online, user can look at the summary table where all couplings are compared and rated based on their main characteristic, such as backlash, rigidity, torque, misalignments, electrical installation, and bore size. This allows for easy preliminary selection of coupling based on user and design requirements. Oldham couplings are made of two shaft hubs that are connected with a spacer. Misalignments are absorbed by sliding and flexing of the spacer. Large allowable misalignment allows for easy coupling installation. Depending on the spacer material, couplings have different characteristics. Like Oldham couplings with aluminum bronze spacer have much higher rigidity compared to couplings with polyacetal or reinforced resin spacer. Using comparison table for preliminary selection, you can easily see which coupling excels in certain characteristics. Important thing to mention is that Oldham couplings are offered for small size shaft diameters, starting 1 millimeter. Overall, these couplings provide good balance in torque transmission, torsional rigidity, and misalignments absorption. They also have good electrical insulating properties. One thing to keep in mind is that for couplings using resin spacers, allowable torque values and other characteristics are based on operational or usage temperature. If operational temperature is outside the normal range of minus 20 to plus 30 degrees Celsius, allowable value like torque and speed need to be corrected using temperature correction factor. Flex, helical, or beam couplings is a single piece of material that becomes flexible by removal of material along the spiral path, resulting in a curled, flexible beam of a helical shape. Since it's made of a single piece of material, this coupling does not exhibit the backlash found in some multi-piece couplings. Another advantage of being one-piece construction is that it allows for smooth torque transmission. They can absorb large air misalignment and therefore are suitable for applications requiring high positioning accuracy. But they do have a smaller torque rating than a disc couplings. Flexible couplings are made of aluminum or duraluminum and stainless steel. They are waterproof, oil resistance, and chemical resistance. User can use overview table to compare and select the coupling based on application. Bellow couplings construction is made of two-piece couplings that uses stainless steel and phosphor bronze bellow to connect the shaft hubs. Misalignment absorbed by flexing of the bellow and the high moment of inertia and a low backlash. As for rigid couplings, there are one-piece solid construction made of aluminum alloys or stainless steel. Design allows for high torsional rigidity and no backlash. Beside covered major group, we also offer jaw, end coupling, chain, and plastic couplings. I am mentioning these only by names, but you can find more about these couplings online or using MISUMI catalog. Now that we are familiar with the characteristic of major coupling groups, selecting coupling for certain applications should be easy. One thing to keep in mind is that depending on who is making coupling selection, different factors come to play. Engineers are mostly concerned about design requirements, torque ratings, allowable speed and misalignment, bore sizes. Assembly and maintenance personnel are interested in easy installation, reliability, and maintenance costs. So using coupling over your summary table from the catalog or online can really speed up the process because it allows users to see how different couplings compare to each other. If, for example, application requirements is to connect servo motor to precision ball screw, we are looking for a coupling that can transmit high torque and speed and has a zero backlash. This translates in coupling having a high rigidity characteristics. High rigidity is needed to cope with the high accuracy and high speeds of a servo system. Because if coupling rigidity is insufficient, servo system delay occurs and positioning accuracy degrades. And zero backlash is needed to cope with the high accuracy of a servo system. Using overview table, we can narrow down our choice to either disc or flex coupling, both rated to be used with servo motors. Some other factors come into play when selecting a coupling. Some of the selection criteria are dictated by application, other are user preferences, such as how to attach coupling to the shaft. Disc coupling come as a clamp type, keyway type, and keyless types. At the end, just few words regarding universal joints. They are commonly used with a drive shaft and have allowable operating angle up to 30 degrees, which is much higher value compared to standard shaft couplings. Shafts are connected to joint using pin set or keyway. User also has an option to select universal joint with rubber cover. This helps extend life of universal joint by protecting from dirt and contaminants. To select proper joint, user needs to follow recommendation from the catalog or online. Next few slides will cover real-life examples of coupling usage. Coupling usage is straightforward, and most of the design time is spent in selecting a correct type for application. In this particular case, we have a coupling used to connect the motor shaft to a drive rollover conveyor. Oldham coupling is a good choice for this application since high accuracy and zero backlash are not requirements, but at the same time, Oldham coupling have good misalignment characteristics and can transmit a high torque. In this example, Test fixture is using torque transducer as a torque sensor for measuring torque. To connect motor and torque sensor with workpiece, we are using two couplings. These couplings need to minimize any misalignment error since torque sensor need to lay flat as possible, and they also need to protect the sensor from overloading. Major characteristics of flex coupling are very low or zero backlash, good torsion rigidity, and good lateral and angular misalignment capabilities. This makes them very suitable for this application. In this example, coupling is used as part of a slide table in a welding station. Coupling connects the servo motor to the ball screw that moves the workpiece table to required position or positions. This coupling used here is one recommended to be used with the servo motors. It has low backlash, high torsion rigidity, good allowable misalignment, and torque capabilities. During operation, users should watch for external signs such as abnormal noise and vibration that indicate premature coupling failure. This helps with understanding what caused the failure and how and what to correct prior to installing a new coupling. During its lifespan, couplings should also be checked for sign of wear and fatigue. For any questions and assistance in selecting a couplings, please contact MISUMI Engineering Department or call me while I use online configurator for coupling selection. There are several ways you can search for a product on a MISUMI website. One is to type in the product name in a search bar or click to Automation Components tab. You can search by product group on the left-hand side, or you can search by a picture index in the center of your screen. We are looking for shaft couplings, and that will be part of rotary and power transmission motion. If you already know which couplings you want to use, you can click on a specific product type, in our case, disc type. If you click on the detail selection, you will see each coupling described with the major characteristics. This will help you narrow down the type that you need. If you're not sure which couplings to use, you can use the filters on the left-hand side to narrow down the selection. These filters will allow you to select the coupling based on application that you have. In case you are having a servo motor application and you need a high accuracy, you can make a selection on the left-hand side. You can also make selection based on the material and the shaft bore that you need to connect. On a specific product page, you will make the final selection. In this case, we want to connect the shaft size of 6 and 10 millimeters, OD of the coupling of 28 millimeters. We're getting the full part number. Once we click on the price check, we can get a price for the unit piece and the days to ship. By clicking on the blue Get Download button, we can download any native or neutral file. This concludes our web presentation.
Thank you, and we hope you enjoyed today's webinar. All of MISUMI's configurable components and 1 million products are available at www.misumiusa.com. If you are new to MISUMI, register for access to CAD downloads, online formal quotes and orders, and manage all of your account histories. For first-time companies purchasing, you can receive 30% off. Full support is also available. Technical help at engineering@misumiusa.com, customer service at inquire, and your local account manager at sales. Facebook now has our 19-minute video series available to view at your leisure. Connect with us to join the conversation and see exclusive content. Thank you again.